Acharyans, we are here with the podcast of Acharya, episode 1. And our very first guest is Professor Archana Vijay from MBA department. We welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you, Pranav.
So, ma'am, could you please introduce yourself to the Acharya students?
So, this is Professor Archana Vijay. I am here in Bangalore for the last 17 years and working with Acharya for the last 15 years. So, yes, I'm a gold medalist in MBA program, completed my MBA from Balaji Society, Pune, and in marketing specialization. And after completing my MBA, we shifted to Bangalore. And in Bangalore, I worked with Tata AIG for some time, and then with Le Meridien Hotels in marketing department. And after that, I joined Acharya as an academician. And since then, I'm working with Acharya for the last 14 years.
14 years, ma'am.
Yes.
It's a very long time.
Yes.
So as you mentioned, ma'am, you have working in the corporate department before joining Acharya. So how your life have been there? Could you please tell about that?
So corporates, like if you see the pros and cons, corporates has their own whims and fancies. And same with academics also. You get much better career opportunities, exposure, growth, development there in corporates. But at the same time, academics is also quite good. And especially for the people who like to mingle with the students, who like to learn something new every time, academics is the right platform. So, corporates is also good if you really want to have certain exposure, and academics, if you want to learn something new, then academics is also quite good.
It's really nice, ma'am. So, how's everything in Acharya? How's with your department? Thanks, ma'am.
So, I would like to say one thing. Acharya provides you the right platform, not only to grow professionally, but also you can have full freedom and flexibility to do experiments with students to learn something new. And as a person, if you really want to grow, you should have a balanced, you should have balance between a professional development and proper your work-life balance. So in the last 14 years, I have observed that there is a perfect work-life balance here. I'm able to give full time to my family as well. And professionally also, I'm growing here. And it is not only professional development, but if you want to have some fun element, Acharya provides you the right platform. So you might have heard about college fest,
yes.
Sports, yes. Activities. So everything is perfect here. So you can have overall development.
So ma'am, I have seen teachers, they have very difficult in balancing their life, everyday to life, giving time to their family. And all. As you mentioned, you can easily balance. So would you like to give any tips to those teachers?
Yes. The one thing which I would like to mention here, that if you want to have a balance between your personal life and professional life, you need to prioritize certain things. When you are in college, your 100% dedication should be towards work. Finish your work within the college hours, prioritize certain things which are most essential, complete within the stipulated time. And then once you leave and step into your house, then your entire 100% focus should be on your family. And just leave all the worries of the college right here. And when you go to your house, the entire time should be for your family. Enjoy some quality time, have fun. Then you can maintain proper work-life balance.
So good of you, ma'am. I hope it reaches our other teachers so they can balance their life well. So ma'am, you mentioned you have been good in marketing, economics. So why do you choose this specific field? Why not any other department?
So Pranav, as I mentioned, that this is the area where you can have proper work-life balance. If you work in corporates, you need to have certain extended hours of work. And you need to struggle sometimes more compared to academics. And one thing which I like in academics is that you learn something new every time. And I like to be with the students, have some fun while working. That is why I chose academics, and I'm here with the students and I'm enjoying their company.
Okay, so that's really nice one. So what's your like most memorable moments in this college? Which one you would like to cheer?
The most memorable moment is I remember one of the batches which passed out. So they celebrated my birthday, and why I would like to mention, because I have been celebrating every time my birthday, but that batch showed so much of warmth, so much of kind gesture towards me, and I really remember throughout my life the celebration with them, where they outpoured their love towards me, and I am still remembering those happy moments with the student.
So how does student bond you make in Acharya? Like, is it easy to mingle with every kind of students? Because there's like different kind of students who doesn't study. How do you handle them?
It is not only for Acharya, but it is common everywhere. You'll get a nice blend of students. Few students are very notorious. Few are very good in academics. So you need to balance between, you need to balance all the kinds of students. You need to figure out who are weak students. Give some extra time to them, help them in studies. And there are few students who are quite extrovert. They are like 10 steps ahead of rest of the crowd. So you just have to fine-tune them and polish their skills. So you need to balance between all the various kinds of
students. Like when you were in college, how was your student life?
College life is the best, I would say. I still remember my 2 years of MBA program, which I would cherish throughout my life. Because during those 2 years, I got to know so many people, so many loving friends I have made, and they are still in contact with me. So my happy moments, those 2 years, I really cherish, and throughout my life, I will remember. Yes, those moments will never come back, that I would say, because those were very free days.
Yes.
And now you have so much of responsibilities. And those were the days when I was full free, enjoying my college life completely, roam around on the streets of Pune. So those days will never come back.
So mom, now you can see students, they take a lot of stress in their studies, academics. And you seem like a very jolly type of person, happy person in your college life. Could you please tell something for them also, so they can enjoy their college life too?
Pranav, I would like to say here that college life is not only about taking stress and to prove yourself that I am much ahead of other students. These are the days where you should enjoy, you should have your overall development, grow academically, I would say. Yes, it is very important, because at the end of the day, you have come here for academics only.
Yes.
But at the same time, make some good friends whom you would remember throughout your life. Grow in extracurricular activities, participate in co-curricular activities. Have a nice balance between academics and other activities. And don't take stress at all. When you are with your friends, you will really enjoy, and they will act as stress reliever for you.
Exactly, mom. Agree with you. My friends, they really help me. So mom, rather being a professor, what else hobbies do you have?
I like to explore new places. Today evening, I'm traveling to Thailand.
Yeah.
So it is my most favorite hobby, that to explore new places. And when you are visiting new places, it will help you in learning the culture of that place, and to know about various kinds of people. And it gives you complete exposure and your development also. I like to watch movies. I like to try new eateries and try to roam around the places.
So you watch movies and all. Which is your favorite movie, Mom?
I like typical Bollywood masala movie.
Who doesn't?
Yes. So if you ask me, recently I watched Rocky or Rani Ki Prem Kahani. Okay. That also I like. And my all-time favorite movie is Maine Pyar Kiya, which I watch almost for 14 times.
That's really nice, Mom. Next, we have rapid fire round. Are you ready, Mom?
Yes, perfectly.
So, let's start. So, the first question is, if you were a superhero, what would your superpower be?
My smile would be my superpower.
Already flattered, Mom. Okay, next question. If you could time travel, where would you go first?
So I would like to go back to my 2 years of college life, MBA specifically, where I enjoyed a lot with my friends.
So what's your secret talent?
My communication skills is my secret talent.
See this, Mom. The next topic we'll ask about is academics. So, Mom, if not MBA, which other subjects would you take?
If not MBA, then I would love to teach and learn also human psychology.
Okay.
Because I want to know what is going on in the minds of the people and to learn the people.
Exactly. So, Mom, which is the most unusual place you have found inspiration for a lecture?
Unusual places, sitting under the tree and taking lessons from your teacher, surrounded by the natural beauty.
Good old days.
Good old days.
So, what's your favorite conspiracy theory to discuss with students?
Conspiracy theory to discuss with students, how to clear the exam. And to secure the first position in your exams.
I need the tip, Mom.
Sure, anytime.
Okay, Mom, next, let's go more fast. What are your hobbies, we'll ask about? If your life had a soundtrack, what song would you play during your morning routine?
It would be some devotional song, or it would be 80s ka romantic kind of songs. Pal pal dil ke paas tum rehte ho. For my happy.
Okay, if you could have any mythical creature as your pet, which one?
Mythical creature as my pet, it would be a dog only.
No.
Yes.
So good.
Anyways, I'm scared of all pets, but as you have asked the question, I have responded.
So, the next is about Acharya College. So, what's your favorite place in this college?
My favorite place is my department only, because I spend my maximum time there.
If you could rename this college, what would it be called?
Acharya. Then it can be something related to students, Vidyarthi or disciple, related to students than Acharya.
So, what's the strangest item you have left behind in a classroom?
I don't forget anything in the classroom. Maximum, it can be a marker pen or an eraser. Apart from that, I always make sure that everything is in my bag once I leave the classroom.
Okay, Mom, that's the end. A solid 10 on 10, Mom. Let's move to the next round. So, Mom, the last round is unfiltered round. Here, I'll be asking you some questions which you need to answer. No hesitations. Okay? So, my first question is, not everyone's perfect. So, what do you think is the not perfect part of Acharya?
Not perfect part of Acharya, that is the only one, and it is the main auditorium. I would always say that auditorium is one place where you get to have so many visitors. And it's not only from the college, but the visitors from outside, they do come to college and they sit there in the main auditorium. So management needs to work a bit on the main auditorium.
So the next question, if you were the in charge of the college for one day, what changes would you make?
Let it be on a funny side. So that day will be a team outing for the for all the staff members in Acharya, and I would love to take them out to a beautiful destination where they'll enjoy and have one full day with fun, entertainment, and that too, the entire cost borne by the management.
Please plan some trip for students also.
Yes, yes, of course.
Okay, perfect, ma'am, perfect. So the last question is, do you believe that our education system is both adequately preparing students for future and failing to meet their needs?
Our education system is much better compared to many developed countries. Like if you see, our students are so well equipped that they do all the maths problems on their fingertips.
Yes.
So in that way, it is very good. But what is lacking here is skill development at a later stage of their life. When they actually go for their career development, that time it is sometimes difficult for them to cope up.
Yes,
so there we are lacking.
So if you get a chance, what changes will you make like in the education system?
I would focus more on the skill development of the higher class kids. When they are planning to go for their career development, so they should be well equipped beforehand and directly they can go and start working in the corporates.
Perfect, ma'am. Lastly, I'd like to give you a clap.
Yeah, thank you.
So that's it for today, guys. Thank you, ma'am. It is a pleasure to have you here with us.
Thank you, Pranav. It's my pleasure as well. Thank
it's your hand up, Pranav.
It's Archana Vijay, both signing off.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.